Infertility is not just a woman's thing. It takes the two of them to have a child.